And McPartlin and Declan Donnelly usually sweep the board at the National Television Awards, having scooped 16 Best Presenter Gongs in a row since 2001. There was no NTA in 2009. But this year their winning streak could come to an end after Ant's high-profile struggle with prescription pills and subsequent stint in rehab. The pair are once again up for Best Presenter, along with nominations in three other categories. But Ant could find the public take their vote elsewhere after his highly publicized addiction, treatment and recent split from his wife of 11 years, Lisa Armstrong. Last year, the comedy duo said they thought for sure their luck would run out when they were put up against former Bake Off presenters Sue Perkins and Mel Giedroyc, but once again they left with a gong in their hands. In their acceptance speech, Ant told the audience, "We were chatting in the car on the way here and, I mean, we've won it year after year after year and we're very very grateful, but we said this year if we lost out this year to Mel and Sue, who I think were remarkable on Bake Off, then I think that would be a good shout." December added, "Thankfully they didn't. We are thrilled." He went on, "If anything, we get more and more grateful every year because we're never quite sure when this run is going to come to an end, and the fact that it hasn't tonight, we are thoroughly grateful to everyone who voted for us. Thank you to everybody who works on all of our shows and that makes us look good. Thank you to ITV for your continued support, to James Grant Management for looking after us, to our beautiful wives, thank you for putting up with us and to you for carrying on watching our shows. Thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts." But their chances of taking home the Best Presenter award for the 17th year in a row are still looking hopeful given that their public plea for votes sent the NTA website into meltdown last night. They tweeted to ask fans to vote for them in four categories: Challenge Show for I'm a Celeb, Talent Show for both The X Factor and BGT, Entertainment Award for Saturday Night Takeaway and, of course, Best Presenter. The National Television Awards official website crashed shortly after, reports the Daily Star. And it wasn't long before TV fans took to Twitter to vent their anger after they were left unable to cast their votes. One shared, "Still trying vote but NTA site is still down. Is it a conspiracy?" Another said, "I have been trying to vote on #n.t.a/awards but says come back later." An NTA spokesperson refused to confirm if the crash had anything to do with the tweet, but said, "There were some issues on certain operating systems but they were soon resolved." Ant and December will take on Holly Willoughby and Philip Schofield to be voted the nation's favorite presenting duo at the annual bash. Both pairs are up for the coveted TV presenter title, with Bradley Walsh also in contention.